In the 50s, Bo Diddley and Chuck Berry played some sassy guitar licks and conjured up a rhythmic beat that set the music world on fire. It took the likes of Buddy Holly and Elvis Presley to popularize this sound. But pop music has never been the same since the birth of rock and roll. The winner in our next category is into something that's equally as explosive. He calls it funk and roll. Ladies and gentlemen, Rick James.
Hi. This is Ganja, my dog. And we're here live from my house on this wonderful 6th Annual R&B Awards, which I'm very proud to say and very proud to be a part of. I'd like to thank the R&B Award Committee for throwing down the R&B Album of the Year. And I think it's important because rhythm and blues is as important to black people as life itself. And it's the foundation of all music today. So to win an award from your peers is a great thing and a wonderful honor. Making any album, you know, there's always just, it's not just about Rick James. It's about many, many people. It's about Tom Fly, my engineer. It's about the Stone City Band, my backup group. It's about the Mary Jane Girls who used to sing with me, but now that they're big stars anymore, they're kind of on their own. It's about Motown Records that promote our records and that put up with all the ideas and the concepts that we happen to come up with and the formulation of new ideas that we can put out on the street and that people course get into and makes all of this possible. I would have loved to have been there with you, but I'm at home finishing up the next Stone City Band album, and my mama said I had to watch the dog. No. I'm very happy to win this award. I really don't know really what to say, you know, other than thank you very much from me and my family, that is the Stone City Band family. I'd also like to say hello to Maxie, JoJo, Candy, and Sherry, those four beautiful girls walking around there, and I hope they're being good girls. But I came up while I was sitting here thinking about all this. You know, sometimes I'm good with words, and sometimes I'm not so good, and right now I really don't feel all that great. But I did happen to come up with a little song here, and I think I'm going to, and this is, I think, in gratitude for the award and out of sadness that I can't be there, but I need a drummer. I don't think there's a drummer. Oh, okay. The drum turnaround.
Sharing and showing your love. Music is something that comes from the heart and it comes from above. Don't you know that? Mary Jane, wanna thank you. Stone City Band, wanna thank you. Boo, 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 boo. I wanna thank you. All the people in my life wanna thank you, yeah, yeah. Cause you know that we like it. Don't you know that we like winning album of the year? And you know that we like it. Don't you know that we like it winning album of the year? Ooh, baby. Don't you know music is something that comes from the heart? Music is something that will never stop, baby. Music is something that will never disappear. I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart from all these years. Man, I want to thank you. Mama, I want to thank you. My little sisters want to thank you. Even Ganja wants to thank you. Hello. Thank you, thank you, thank you, boo-boo.
Thank you, R&B Awards, for the Stone City Band, and Mary Jane Girls, and myself, for the R&B Award Year.
And now accepting for Rick James, the Mary Jane Girls, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
We're very pleased to accept this award for Rick James, and I'm sure he'll be very, very, very happy to receive it. On behalf of Rick James, Stone City Band family, we thank you very much.
Congratulations, Rick.